Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play More Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Okay, so, we'll have to get out of here. At least it stopped raining. Oh, it's all the way around. Alrighty. I get it. Well, we hurt ourselves, but we got out without using a fire arrow. Still kind of want to find the memory that's around this way somewhere. It should be way right there behind me. Let's give it a look. Might stop off at that tower along the way. Should be really getting these rush rooms too. Stop it. Stop coming back. Go away, never return. Blood moon. Wonderful. Ooh, rocks. I think I know what I need to do with those. So let's try pushing these rocks. I'm just curious as to what'll happen. Do I need to continue to keep pushing them? Or something? Looks like I might. There's a hole here. Perfect. Alright, got that out of the way. Let's head over to the tower. This one's gonna be pretty difficult, if I remember right. Probably gonna want to take some electric resistance. Ooh, you can see the dragon. He's over there. But I'm never gonna be able to reach him. It sucks. Oh well. Get out of here. Grab that. Thing I do for these restrooms. Pretty much here. I'm kind of curious as to what's over there, too. Okay. Get these guys out. What? So, the problem with this place is... there are lightning creatures all over it. There's a sword I'll take. No idea what it is. It's a knight's broadsword. Drop none of those the spear for it. There. Okay. What? Oh, wow. Even a crit didn't. I wonder if you can do... Like when you're climbing, how it gives you that extra push when you're, in the red. I wonder if it does the same for swimming. Maybe. Let's... definitely gonna want to take out these guys. Do more Cryonis. Okay. lightning rod. I might need to take out that guy though. I'm gonna have to do some electricity here. This is rough. Okay. We'll do the low level. Oh, I don't have anything. Oh my goodness. One thing I hate is it makes you drop your weapons. Yeesh. Might have made this area just a little bit too difficult. And now I drop in the water. Go to the second level. There. I only have you to deal with. Let's use Cryonis. Huh? get rid of anything. There. Now I can. Get rid of one of my, knight's swords. There. Okay. Took a lot out of me, but hey, we got it. Trust me, you don't want to be trying to climb this when there's a whole bunch of those enemies around. They'll just be shooting you down. I mean, you could try, I guess, but I tried to do it once before, and it didn't turn out well for me. We'll make it up. And I did see the treasure down there. I'm gonna grab that. At least we got this tower. Somebody up here too, which is kind of interesting. He just wants to see how far you glide, and there's probably a way to do it. There's a shrine over there too we could do. We got this, so yeah, that'll be probably it for this episode. Oh, Godspeed, stay frosty, guys.